Hey, furries. Gonna be a quick one today, kind of a turn on the camera and just go. I had a bunch of stuff going on I'll talk about in just a minute, but I want to talk a little bit about The Other Shoe. And by The Other Shoe, I'm talking about that sort of now universal metaphor for doom and gloom when somebody says, I'm waiting for the other shoe to drop. Why did we do that? Why did we pick footwear to kind of be the symbol for impending disaster? It used to be people would say they had the sword of Damocles hanging over their head to do things. Now people just say, I'm waiting for the other shoe to drop. And understand, I don't know anything about shoes. I don't wear shoes. But it would seem to me that the scarier thing would be if the other shoe didn't drop. Let's say you're sitting on the edge of your bed, you kick off one shoe, blop, it drops, and then nothing. The other shoe doesn't drop. You look over the edge and it's floating there in midair. That would be freaking terrifying to me. Again, I'm not really a shoe cat. And the other thing is, where does the shoe drop from? Does it come from a portal in the sky to the dimension of missing socks where the elder gods of disappointment are waiting with all the spare shoes to drop and ruin your day? And by the way, think about how the first shoe feels. I'm assuming if you're waiting for the other shoe, the shoe has already dropped. That's me, the shoe. Old faithful, the reliable one. And where's he? Late. As always, people are always waiting on the other shoe. Oh, well, he's going to be fashionably late. Well, I don't want a fashionably late other shoe. I want two pairs of shoes falling with me. This has been my reenactment of the shoe. Anyway, the reason I'm going on about this is the other shoe dropped for me today. I've had a lot of good stuff going on lately. Lots of new subscribers and lots of views, and I've been making new friends, and we've had good news here in the house, and today the other shoe dropped, and somebody I care about quite a bit was in a great deal of pain and is now facing some recovery time because of probably a herniated disc in the back. So as I said, the other shoe dropped, and I found it, and here it is. Yep, that's it. That is the other shoe. Yeah, not quite the harbinger of doom I was expecting, actually. You know, when your omen shoe, the other shoe, is actually a pink little girl's flip-flop, where do you go from there?